How many guitar players do we have in the audience? Oh, let me rephrase that. How many people do we have in the audience that think they can play guitar? Well, today we have a lesson in humility for you. A little guy I heard for the first time at one of our... I'm sorry, I didn't mean little guy. Shorter than me, that's all. For the first time, I heard him at a breakfast party, and you did too if you were listening that morning, from the Holiday Inn Waterside, which is where our studios are. Rieger and the Bull breakfast party. And Scott was there. He brought his amp and all his stuff in, set it up. And I was engineering that show. And all of a sudden, I heard Eruption by Van Halen come out of the microphone. And I said, oh, this little kid's in there playing with a Van Halen record. He's lipping with it. Until he varied from the record thing just a little bit, because I know Eruption real good in my head. And I said, wait a minute, this guy is really playing. And from that day on, I've shaken at the name. Please welcome to the stage, from Hampton, Virginia, Mr. Guitar, Scott Mishew.
Thank you.
From Hampton, Virginia. Come on, Scott missed you. 13 years old. Killing me. Now that is guitar playing. You know, it kills me to know that I've been playing guitar 6 years longer than he has been alive, and he smoked my butt. Now, if you want to see Scott play some more, he's going to be at Alpha Music's second annual Wang Off, which is a battle of guitars. Did you win last year? You came in second place? Wait a minute. You mean there's somebody to beat you out in this town? What's his name? Huh? Randy Rhodes? What? Randy beat him out, but not this year, right? Not after that performance. Woo! Now, the folks at Alpha Music try to stick close to local talent and all that stuff. Obviously, they're sponsoring this. And they're all the way behind Scott. And the owner of Alpha Music, Eddie Hancock, has seen fit to recognize not only Scott's performances here today and yesterday, but his talent, and try to help him along on the road of rock and roll by awarding Scott a BC Rich guitar. Woo! That's yours, Scotty. Brand new BC Rich, Scott Mischew from Hampton, Virginia. And we'll be back with some more rock and roll at the second annual Alpha Music FM 99 Battle of the Band. Thanks for coming out.